Hello guys, and welcome back to my new video. Today I had the idea to visit the Legia Stadium. Actually, it's the biggest team in Warsaw and also in Poland. I told you that in one of my last vlogs. I live next to the stadium, and I had never the idea to visit the stadium.
Legia Warsaw is a professional football club based in Warsaw. It's the most successful Polish football club in history, winning record 15 champions titles, a record of 19 Polish Cup and 4 Polish Super Cup trophies. The club's home venue is the Polish Army Stadium. Legia is the only Polish club never to have been relegated from the top flight of Polish football after the Second World War. Legia was formed between 5 and 15 March 1916 during military operation in the First World War on the Eastern Front in the neighborhood of Maniewice as the main football club of the Polish legions. Legia Warszawa had many appearances in the Champions League, and it had played with many big European teams like Real Madrid, Arsenal, Borussia Dortmund, and Ajax Amsterdam.
Today is very special because I'm going to attend the final of the Super Cup of Poland. As you know, I love watching football games, and since I arrived in Poland, I wanted to go to watch a football game here in Poland, but unfortunately everything was closed. And the good thing is that today is the final of the Super Cup. I've tried many things, many experiences in Poland, but watching a Polish football game is something very special. I don't want to waste this opportunity, so today I'm going to do it, and I will take you with me, guys. See you. Guys, I just entered the stadium. The door is open 2 hours before the game, so I wanted to come very early just to have the opportunity to film everything, to record all the interesting places here in the stadium. Right now I will enjoy my beer. Thank you.
Joel Nowak, Bartosz Kapuszpora oraz Lutiniak.